10 First and 10 Player of the Week is sponsored by Rich's Car Wash.
Well, it's Wednesday, which means it's time to recognize our Player of the Week. This week's recipient helped lead his team to a big region win on Friday night. I went out to St. Paul's High School to present this week's award with the help of Rich's Car Wash. I'm here at St. Paul's High School with a very talented junior athlete. He rushed for 120 yards and a pair of touchdowns on just 9 carries to help the Saints stay undefeated with a win at Gulf Shores. That's why Rich's Car Wash is here to present our Player of the Week to Tate Johnston.
He was the most electric player on the football field, and we kind of saw that coming. He's had a really good year on the offensive side of the ball, and he's kind of been like our Swiss Army knife, doing a bunch of different things, playing wildcat quarterback, wide receiver, some safety, some running back. So he kind of does it all for us, and I'm just proud of the way he's matured over these last few years too.
It meant a lot. I was happy. I couldn't have done it without my teammates, so it meant a lot.
Oh, he's quiet. I mean, he's quiet. Like, it's hard for him to open up, and he leads by example, and he does the right thing. And so it's just been fun to watch him grow over the last 2 years, because he was kind of immature as freshman and sophomore year, and then you kind of saw him this summer take some strides, and then, you know, going into this season, he's been unbelievable on the field and off the field.
We just love being a part of the communities, and we love that we get to support the players and the families that play at these schools. We can see how hard they work every game and how hard they work at these practices, and hard work pays off. And we believe that at Rich's Car Wash too. So we love that we get to work with, you know, you guys and all the teams.
Congratulations to Tate and the Saints for their big win over Gulf Shores. This week they prepare to take on Saraland at home. Be sure to tune in next week for your next Player of the Week. And if you have a player you think should be recognized, you can email their stats to me at emily.cochran@fox10tv.com.